The great economist John Kenneth Galbraith wrote that all of the great leaders have had one characteristic in common: the willingness to confront unequivocally the major anxiety of their people in their time. This, and not much else, is the essence of leadership.
But how do you confront that anxiety? How do you break that cycle of fear? In part two of our video series with Professor Deborah Ancona at the MIT Sloan School of Management, we discuss the four capabilities of leadership: sense-making, relating, visioning, and inventing. Thank you again for joining us, Professor Ancona.
My pleasure.
The first capability is sense-making. You say that an effective leader helps make sense of the world.
Absolutely. What effective leaders need to do is let go of some of their old mental models and see the world with new eyes. They need to do three things. They need to get out and understand what's going on out there. Second of all, they need to create a map of what changes have been